is one of my favorite in-home demos. So when I come to your house to do a party, I love to clean your kitchen sink. Get out that cleaning paste again. We already did that in the bathroom, and I showed you how it worked on stainless steel. It also does a great job on porcelain and on countertops. Not everybody has a world-class kitchen. And so you can see that the finish on our porcelain sink has really broken down, and so a lot of residues get into kitchen sinks from the dish soaps and the food products. It's a crazy how much it gets off. This cleaning paste will get off stainless steel. But look, already you can see how that foggy, icky, dirty side has all come off. I'm gonna give that a wipe down. And then I know that I have a completely clean sink, even though the finish is old. Now I'm going to take, again, using the wet Envirocloth, I rub it into the hard pressed powder of the cleaning paste, and now the paste is on the cloth. And that's how I clean the sink. But now, look, I have a rusty stain on my counter, and I have some spaces here. I can use the cleaning paste to really get those cleaned up too. Any of those textured spots that you have in your home, this is really good for it. Now, if you have a really high gloss laminate countertop, you might want to test the spot first, because cleaning paste can be a little bit aggressive, and you don't want to maybe take off a sheen. So you might want to test an unknown spot. But for porcelains and stainless steels, nickels, fiberglass, you don't have to worry about that at all. Just clean with the cleaning paste. You are going to love the shine.